Gio, why don't you do Master Gable a favor and get that big, beautiful, bald head of yours in this ring and catch a few free lessons from Master Gable. Thank you!
Giovanni Vinci belongs to the creme de la creme the WWE has to offer. Second of all, Chad Gable, he is going to prove exactly that tonight when he is going to embarrass you. Just like, by the way, I absolutely embarrassed your freak friend over here last week.
Friend?
So eventually you, Madame Maxxine, you'll have to understand that you should surround yourself with some European elegance. I mean, take a look at you, take a look at me, take a look at us. That is exactly what I like to call A-plus aesthetics. The Alpha Academy, Maxxine, is a sinking ship. But don't you worry, Madame Maxxine, don't you worry. Here I am, reaching out my hand to you. You can either take it and let me save you, or you are going to let that 360-pound anchor drag you all the way down until you become what they already are. An absolute embarrassment!
Oh!
Change it up.